Hi all of you, how are you? A very warm welcome to you all. So today's video is last video for this chapter. Last का एकदम छोटा सा part बच गया है, वो आज हम लोग यहाँ पे complete कर लेंगे. Okay, so let's start with it all of you. So that is common ion effect. Now what is common ion effect, all of you? Let us consider, all of you, for common ion effect we should have weak acid. Common ion effect takes place when we have weak acid and salt of weak acid and strong base having common iron. So for example, if I have weak acid CH3COOH and salt of weak acid and strong base, so that is CH3COONa. Okay, and what is the common ion in it? That is CH3COO-. Okay, so when CH3COOH is present in a solution, it will undergo partial dissociation. CH3COO- plus H plus. So in forward reaction, CH3COOH is getting dissociated, and in reverse reaction, they are getting combined to form CH3COOH. Now, their salt, CH3COONa, they get completely dissociated to CH3COO minus plus Na plus. Okay, so now here you can see you have a solution. Now in this solution you have CH3COO minus plus H plus from first reaction, and from second reaction you have CH3COO minus plus Na plus. This is the second reaction. So now here concentration of CH3COO minus is more, and this factor is not going to affect second reaction, क्योंकि reaction CH3COONa ने dissociate किया and reaction has got stop, उस पर कुछ फर्क नहीं पड़ेगा. But because of this, that इसका concentration ज्यादा है, क्या होगा, किसका किसका किस पे कौन से रिएक्शन पे फर्क पड़ेगा, फर्स्ट रिएक्शन पे. सो सिंस द कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ सी एच थ्री सी ओ माइनस इज मोर, इट विल अफेक्ट रिएक्शन वन, इट विल अफेक्ट रिएक्शन वन. ओके, सो हाउ इट विल अफेक्ट रिएक्शन वन, कैसे रिएक्शन वन अफेक्ट होगा. So according to Lee Chatelier's, what will happen? इसका concentration increase हो गया, इसका concentration increase हो गया. So now system will adjust itself in such a way. Concentration of CH3COO minus has increased. Now further what will happen? System will adjust itself in such a way that concentration of CH3COO minus will get decreased. So if it is getting decreased, it means what? Reverse reaction will get boost up. Concentration decrease hoga means wo kya hona chahiye? Consume hona chahiye. Concentration of CH3CO minus is getting decreased. So how it will get decreased? When its concentration will get consumed to form CH3COONA. Okay, so reverse reaction kya hoga? Boost up hoga. Now if reverse reaction ka rate is getting increased, so forward reaction rate kya hoga? Decrease hoga. Agar forward reaction ka rate decrease ho raha hai, iska matlab kya hai? Ionization of CH3COOH is getting decreased. Okay, so what is the common ion effect? In presence of strong electrolyte, the ionization of weak electrolyte is suppressed, is common ion effect. Okay, so we'll just see its statement, all of you. You can see it here. Common ion effect states that ionization of weak electrolyte kaun tha? CH3COH. Uska ionization yani forward reaction ka rate kya ho gaya tha? Decrease ho gaya tha. So ionization of weak electrolyte is suppressed in presence of strong electrolyte containing common ion to that of weak electrolyte. So there was a common ion CH3COO minus. So ye ion, since it was a common, uska concentration zyada tha. Concentration zyada tha, uske wajah se kya hua? Imbalance hua equilibrium mein, jiske wajah se Lee-Chatelier's principle will take place. Concentration is more, so system will adjust itself in such a way that concentration will decrease. Concentration decrease kaise hoga? When it will go in reverse direction. So reverse direction ka rate increase hoga. So but obvious hai, forward reaction ka rate kya hoga? Decrease hoga. Forward ka rate decrease ho raha hai means ionization is getting decreased. And this is known as common ion effect. Now next is common ion effect and solubility. Common ion effect and solubility. So, kya hai common ion effect or solubility, all of you? Abhi, common ion effect ka solubility pe kya farak padta hai? Yehi abhi apne ko study karna hai. So, we have a solution jiske andar sparingly soluble salt is present. Consider sparingly soluble salt AgCl and completely soluble salt AgNO3. Okay, so AgCl sparingly soluble hai, it means wo kya karega? Partially dissociate karega A plus Cl minus mein. And this is completely soluble. So AgNO3 jo hai, wo completely dissociate karega Ag plus NO3 minus mein. Theek hai? So now again you can see here Ag plus is the common ion. Okay. So concentration of Ag plus as increased. Iska concentration increase hua hai. So according to Lee-Chatelier's kya hoga? Iska concentration kya hona chahiye? Decrease hona chahiye. So to decrease its concentration, ye kya hoga? Consume hoga. Consumption of Ag plus will take place. So iska consumption take place hoga. Iska matlab kya hai? What does it mean? Reverse reaction. Reverse reaction kya hoga? Boost up hoga. Okay. Now when reverse reaction get boost up, forward reaction ka rate विल डिक्रीज. इसका मतलब आयोनाइजेशन, आयोनाइजेशन ऑफ AgCl विल डिक्रीज. नाउ आयोनाइजेशन डिक्रीज हुआ, इसका मतलब क्या है? कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ Ag+ एंड Cl- हैज गॉट डिक्रीज्ड. अगर सॉल्यूशन में आयंस कम है तो सॉल्युबिलिटी भी क्या होगा? कम होगा ना. अभी अगर Ag+ सॉल्यूशन के अंदर रहेगा तो वो क्या करेगा? वाटर के साथ में हाइड्रेशन अंडरगो करेगा. Ag विल गेट सराउंडेड विथ वाटर. Cl- क्या करेगा? वाटर से सराउंड होगा. एंड व्हेन दे गेट सराउंड विथ वाटर, वी से व्हाट? हाइड्रेशन अकर्स. हाइड्रेशन होगा तो सॉल्युबिलिटी भी हो जाता है. सो व्हेन दे मेक बॉन्ड विद वाटर, दे गेट सॉल्युबल इन वाटर. बट यहाँ पे इसका कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ही कम है आयन का. इफ आयन्स का कॉन्सेंट्रेशन इज लेस, इट मीन्स सॉल्युबिलिटी इज ऑल्सो लेस. कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ Ag+ Cl- डिक्रीजेस, हाइड्रेशन डिक्रीजेस एंड सॉल्युबिलिटी ऑल्सो डिक्रीजेस. So what is the relation between common ion effect and solubility? Common ion effect increases, solubility decreases. So they are inversely proportional to each other. Okay. So with this, this was the last topic of this chapter. So all of you will make notes on this. You will study it and come for the next lecture. I am going to take oral on this. Okay, all of you. So we'll stop here. Bye-bye. Take care. Meet you in next live lecture.